the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid of.
Jade, we do not have our phones on the table, my child, okay? On the table, we eat and we think about our tests, Jade. Jade, we do not have our phones on the table. Jade, we eat with our mouth closed, Jade. You are 16 now. You should be knowing this since long time ago, 6 years ago. When you were six, I told you that 10 years ago. You're 16 now. You should be responsible of your own actions. Please, Claire. You are in grade 10. You should be taking responsibility of your actions. This is the set. Please just drop our actions and be better people this year. Thank you. Okay? Can we be better people this year? Good. Now, if I hear one message from your teacher, I will spank you and I will tell your father about your actions. Do you understand? I will confiscate your phones. I will take off the Wi-Fi. I will do anything in my power to do anything. Do you understand? Am I clear? Thank you. So, Junior, you are the worst person. I hear messages from your teacher with. What now did I do wrong here, mother? Like, I did not do anything wrong. Is there you here? Please, both of you, leave me alone. You called me here for I don't know why you called me here. So, I'm free. Don't call me anything. You are the troublemaker in this house. And I do not want any messages. You are 17, you are in grade 11. You should be taking responsibility of your actions also. I have 2 children within this house. 2. And 1 husband. And if you dare, I will confiscate one of you. One of you. One of you. Claire or Junior. I will confiscate both of you. Take you to a home or a shelter where nobody will care for you there. Do you want that? Good. Get to it. But what I want to understand here about all of this, Mom, you are the one who has your phone on the table. You are just typing your phone and since we do not have to type our phones, why don't we have the responsibility to have our phones in the table? On the table. Dare you tell me that I must not have my own phone? You think I'm playing in this phone? Do you? I am busy with work here. Busy with work. I am a social worker. Work at social development. And I work for you guys. So if you're telling me that I must drop this phone, I'll drop it. And you will see where you will live, where you will eat, where you will sleep. Under whose roof. If you have a problem with my phone, then get your stuff and get out. Because I'm pissed. Say one more word. Out of you both. Say. One more word from you. You'll be sleeping in a shelter. Not in this shelter, and another shelter. Another shelter where nobody cares about you there. Am I clear? I'm a 42-year-old woman, and I want any disrespect from children. Do you understand? One more word, and you'll be gone. Can't believe it. How dare you guys tell me what to do in my own house? Dang! so much disrespect from 16 and 17 year olds. Dang. I'm contacting your father right now to come and fetch you. Must I request an Uber for you guys to go to school? Because I'm pissed. I'm gonna request an Uber for you. I don't care how much it costs, as long as I am going to confiscate you all. Thank you, guys. Get out. Both of you. Your Uber is here. Get out. Out. That's all I'm doing. Right, so what we needed to do is come to the school to discuss this thing, because she says that she has not yet been given the code of conduct just because she was new. And I honestly think that the teacher of her gave her the code of conduct of the rules of the school and regulations of the school, and we told them, ma'am, that they must learn these things, but she goes ahead and not bother to learn these things, ma'am. Yes, of course she doesn't care. Of course she doesn't care. Yes, she doesn't even give a damn about the school. Yes, yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. All right, be in touch, ma'am. All right, thank you. Right, bye. Explain yourself, young lady.
Oh, yes, I will. Explain myself. Now, principal, I did not do anything wrong. Nah, what I did is just walk into the bathroom, put in some lipstick in my mouth, not yours, mine. Well, I did not do anything wrong by doing that. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with lipstick on a girl. I am in grade 11, and no, I am in grade 10, and you still have a problem with people who wear lipstick in their mouths. I can't understand. I didn't even get into a fight. I didn't swear anybody. I did not insult anybody, but you still have a problem with me. You have a problem with, is it because I'm black? Ma'am, is it because I'm black that you ask about my mouth? Me, I will organize a toy girl now, same way.
You know, you young lady have such disrespect. I wonder how you are at your own house. But don't you dare think that you're gonna do what you do at your own house. That what you do at your mother, you're gonna do it to me. I am the principal of the school. I bet you don't know me. Disrespectful kids. Cease.